VOB, perhaps you know him for hits like Airplanes and Nothing on You. He firmly believes that the Earth is flat. He's on a Twitter mission to prove it, and he says he has photographic evidence and that we've been fooled all this time.
You know, guys, first time I heard Nothing on You, I definitely thought this VOB guy, he is the one that finally take down that asshole Aristotle. Seriously, though, these tweets are amazing. The horizon is always eye level. Once you go flat, you never go back. Where is the curve? VOB, if you're looking for the curve, you gotta call Sir Mix-a-Lot. That is a man who did not deny science. He did not, am I right? I'm not lying about that. Anyway, so this thing went viral, and even world-renowned super scientists, Neil deGrasse Tyson got involved and refuted some of VOB's retrograde nonsense, which prompted VOB to release a diss track called Flatline. Here's the face.
Neil Tyson need to loosen up his vest. That probably record man, one hell of a check. Flatline, flatline. You got me once, but that died. Ay.
Oh, this just got real, y'all. Uh-oh. I'm going to tell you, looks like we've got ourselves a code red science emergency. So I'm going to have to do something that I rarely do. I got to hit the science panic button.
Science emergency defense program initiated. Science emergency defense program initiated. Science emergency defense program initiated.
The Earth